Way 31 is working to learn more on the condition of several people involved in a multi-car wreck out of Huntsville. We first brought you the story as breaking news during our 10 p.m. broadcast last night. The wreck happened on Bob Wallace Avenue. Three cars were involved, and we're told at least two cars collided head-on. We do know three people were taken to the hospital with serious injuries, and at least one person had life-threatening injuries.